Hello. Testing. Okay. Think I'm south on this group. Yes, south. We're back with some monk shenanigans, boys. Shit. See if we remember how to play monk. It's been a while. Actually, no. We have played it a bit, actually, through Serio memes, right?
Change strategy.
As opposed to the pot there, huh? Botched opener, boys. We had to squeeze in a pot there somewhere. There's a clip there to get that one off. Not ideal. Manka. Just chilling out, doing my manka rotation. Because there's a TK here. And another TK coming up. Golar is down. For that, I think we're this way. See if we could get this TK out. Yeah, we opted not to there. Nothing new here, nothing new. Just par the course.
Chain stratagem.
TK window engage. We'll clip a demo here purposefully. Oh, that was meant to be PB recovery. Ah, well. You could go so far, at least it seems there's a Lalafell there. The illusion. Station's all scuffed, by the way. However, there is a window right here. Oh shit, what the fuck? Apparently we hit something. As long as we don't get hit, we'll be a-okay.
Chain stratagem.
We potted there because chain was supposed to go up. And it did. We gotta save shoulder tackle though. All the way on the other side of Narnia, of course. Monka, monka, monka. Right here. Cause why the hell not? They want LB, that's fine by me. Technically, we don't even need the LB because the boss is going to be done so. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Pook, how's it going, Peter? What's up? Yo, I saw that you started yet another character in Path of Exile. You can't make up your mind, mate? What's going on? Why are you starting a character every single day? But yeah, how's it going, mate? We're just doing monk shenanigans. Monk raid, monka. Mean green. This guy's RPing. You could tell he's like in a camera. He's got that camera icon. We need to do more gathering shit. Oh shit. Oh shit, I didn't mean to do that. Try a section? Fuck. I meant to. Let's see what kind of song it is. I think there's an orchestra in the inn, right? Oops. Let's see what this try section is. I think I know what this song is. I think it's from Final Fantasy Tactics, but let's check it out. There it is. Try section. See what this is. Yeah, try section. Wait, I don't think I have this one. Fuck, I should have given this to my alt or my main. I'm pretty sure I could buy it for cheap. Try a section. Let's see. Try section. How much is it? Oh, it's pretty cheap. What are the orchestron rolls for the current? What is it? Orborn Monastery? Where is the Orchestron rolls? Yo, look at this. They give you advice and tips. Advice and tips. Make sure to stand with players in the summoning circles during Dark Rite to avoid extra mobs to kill during the fight. I don't know they did this kind of stuff. Okay, wait, this is it. This is it. Let's see how much these things are. I think anti-pyretic is what we want. What we're at. Hey Fly, how's it going? Triple one-shot time? Well, we're on track. We've already one-shot Chaos. When Dark Souls trilogy? When Dark Souls to you, dude? You're the one who has unfinished business, Peter. Freaking has the gall to ask me when Dark Souls trilogy. That was the outcome? Hey, Blighter. Alright, let's see it. Let's see this. Let's see it. Oh, shit. Oh, man. If only that was +2 to socketed gems. But 43 increased damage is pretty good. Damn. Yeah, you don't use curses, huh? And even if you did, you wouldn't put them in your chest piece anyways. Oh, man. I mean, it's kind of a mixed bag. Like, the 43% increased damage is pretty good. But, I mean, hey, it's better than... I don't know if you were using... Were you using a tabby? Was that the tabby you were using? It looks like it. What are you using? Blade Flurry? Blade Flurry, Conk Effect, Melee Physical, Wed... Hyperthermia, I don't know what this is. Is that Ruthless? Or Maim? Oh shit, okay, people are ready. Wait, what? You're going Blade Flurry for your lab farmer too? That's what I was gonna go. Nice. Yeah, Maim, right on. I was gonna go. Actually, very similar links to these. And then I was gonna go dual Ichimanjis. But, hey, better than a blank slate. You didn't quality this, though. You should have quality this. Missing quality 20, mate. Quality 20, dude. Always quality your stuff before you val it, right? You already broke the controller. What controller were you using? The Xbox One? Yo, Peter, your Dank Souls streams was so entertaining. It's a shame you stopped. Stuff can blow up when you val it. Yeah, when you val it, it can totally brick. It could either, well... Okay, so this one, this guy, Blightyear, he didn't val it. He did a double corruption chamber in the temple. And in that one, your item has a chance to go poof. Like, simply disappear. It could also brick, meaning it could change to, like, some shitty, rare, like this tabula could have changed to some shitty, rare shitter that you couldn't use. And it's corrupted, so... So there's a number of possibilities. Xbox controller. I got mine right here, boys. I got mine right here. Should I do that Dark Souls stream? This is the pretty slick version too. Yeah, I was watching some of my VODs of Dark Souls 3 back when I long ass time ago, back when I used to. I did. Oh shit. They need me to do markers. Yeah. Okay, hang on. No story time. I gotta do markers. is my control. I forgot what edition it was, but it's got gold on it, yes. Not real life gold, obviously, but it's a little dusty because I haven't actually used it in a while, so. This is it. Pretty snazzy controller, though. Yeah, you saw that about the double corruption? Yeah, so it's got a chance to be shite. So, and once again, once you corrupt it, you can't change the sockets, you can't do shit. Well, shit, we're not ready!
Chain stratagem.
They're talking about Diablo Immortal right now. I'm like, get me out of here. I don't want to be here. Don't get me started on Diablo Immortal, please. Especially not during my opener. They're working on Diablo 4 too. Yeah, I'll believe it when I see it. I'll believe it when I see it. Diablo Immortal. Get out of here with that. Do you guys have phones? Already triggered. Hasn't even been an hour into raid and we're already triggered. Have a phone, right? Yeah, I have a phone. Doesn't mean I want to play your shitty phone game on it. Wait, what am I on this one? I think I'm south with this guy. Monka S.
Chain stratagem.
TK, yep. Diablo, yeah, isn't some people play, isn't Joey playing Diablo 3 right now? He would. He would. Spend $60 on PoE, plays Diablo 3. Reminds me of this one game called Tarkov. Sorry, I'm being a little too savage right now. I'll tone it down. I'll tone it down. I'm being a little too savage. I'm just going ham, apparently. Yeah, he's playing. Where is the burgery? Yeah, that should be the next emote, right? Oh, man. Dude, why go hard on Diablo? It's like, it wastes so much energy. Ugh. What a damn waste of energy. Hey, Anthocene Cougars. Oh, Wait, you're not playing Diablo with him, are you? You're not playing Diablo with him, are you, Peter? It's Gatorre God Grill. That is indeed the inventor of the Gatorre special. They're all bunched up on the same side. The upcoming Dragoon. Yeah, Peter. Dragoon gameplay when? Dragoon gameplay when?
Chain stratagem.
Okay, don't give me the thingy, please. Thank you very much. Wait, don't give it to me yet. Because there's one TK. Don't give it to me yet. Okay, because I gotta do another one right about here. We'll try degaffing the LB. Wait, let me TK. There we go. Even got the snap. Tank privilege must be nice. Wow, nobody got hit. Coil ready, boys. This group is coil ready. Golden Bahamut, here we come. Nobody got hit by Exaflares. A momentous occasion indeed. Anthocyano's all about coil memes, doesn't he?
Chain stratagem.
Uh-oh. We lost one. Lightning. I think we're south. We'll faint this tank buster. We clipped just to get that faint in. Tank privilege, boys. Don't give me the ice, asshole. You're giving me the ice like almost every single time. Don't give. Yes. Yes. Are you kidding me, mate? Are you kidding me, mate? Ice. Oh, you guys are done fucked. If you could get a healer up. Never mind. Things were going so smoothly. Could keep it going. Here, a mantra. Rip. Sometime. Yeah, you beat the legendary low effort. Golden Bahama ready, yeah. Wait, what? If I want to heal for ultimates. Wait. Why? I thought him and Matt was healing, though. Heal for ultimates. Sounds like quite a daunting task, does it not? Quite a daunting task. They're probably worried because you haven't been putting in any effort, Peter. Your bard is still not max level yet. It's almost February. You've had no time to... You haven't had any practice at it at max level.
Chain stratagem.
Better get your shit into gear, Peter. If you want to instill confidence and gain the trust of the people. Perfectly greeted. Wait, are you max level yet? You're still not max level yet, are you? So wait, what would happen? Would Antonio Banderas go Bardo? Is that what? You do heaven on high? Well, when did you boost that Bardo, my friends? How long has it been? Yeah, you do heaven on high like once a week. Wait, what is this? Oh, this is Earthshaker, right? I have completely been degaffing my TK windows because Peter has me distracted about this prospect of healing Ultimo out of the blue. Why, I know absolutely nothing about Skolar. I'm assuming it would be Skolar. If anything. We have almost 4 weapons. What do you mean? Your number of weapons is not... Ay.
Chain strategy.
You don't do heaven on high for the... You do it for the XP, mate. The XPs. Inside, girl. That's what we're talking about. Feel a sneeze coming. Scoozy. Ugh. Yeesh. I'm a midget. I was trying to make you feel empowered. We're not gonna get another infernal release here. Whatever. Killed Nels too fast. Thank you. Oh, speaking of heaven or hell, I still have yet to reach the very top of that damn thing. I want to reach the top of that stupid thing. So, what was the title? Heavenly Gate Crasher or whatever the hell it's called? Let's do it.
Chain strategy.
I mean, I'd be down. But you got a Bardo to level there, mate. You can't afford to be doing heaven or hell memes. Like post floor 30 memes. Right? Heaven or hell. The farthest I got was floor 95, 96. Oh man, you should have seen it. It was a disaster. Okay. I believe with this group we do last. Got dead pips. Are we golden ready? Are we golden ready? We are golden ready, boys. We are officially golden ready. Coil, here we come. Ba-doo, ba-doo. Laser beam show. TK.
Chain stratagem.
Yo, you couldn't have done the chain during my TK windows, mate. Lightning. Don't give me the ice, please. Don't give me the ice. That would be great. Ah, you little shite. Monka Monka. Ice. Excellent. It's a miracle. Oh! Ow. We're tanking, boys. We're tanking. Feels bad, man.
Chain stratagem.
That feels when you're the tank. It's fine. Oh, what a disaster. I don't think we need anything for Shellex. Okay, so that was a two shot. It wasn't a one shot. Almost a fail on that second shot there. You know, we should roll a tank because we've been taking a bunch of tail ends to the face this tier, huh? We've been tanking that. Now, will we one-shot the robot? Oh. So we are going into the Rubit. Now the question is, if we kill Rubit in a timely manner, will we proceed to male-female, or will we proceed to call it? Maybe do some snakes on a plane memes. My prediction is they'll probably opt to do snakes on the plane. I mean, I'm always down for some snakes on a plane. I don't mind. I'm down for either. Brr, it's cold. Alright, let's see if we could place this perfectly here. go. That's perfect. Perfectly placed. Number one there. That is in the direct exact center. I don't think it could get any more center than that, boys. Right? Perfect placement. Looks pretty perfect to me, boys. Perfect exact placement. Oh shit. Oh shit, we're going.
Chain stratagem.
Oh shit, I was supposed to pot there, lol. Whatever Picklebear made smells mighty fine. Toast? Cinnamon Toast Crunch? Perfect. Oh, I should have saved that for the buff. And then TK here. Ah, party south. We're second. And a TK right here. And another TK right here. Then let's see if we could TK at the very end here. Boom.
Chain stratagem.
Might have popped PB too soon. We'll see though. Skolar down. Tether. there goes that one shot. I was like, wait a minute. I wonder how much I spent collectively on pots on this group alone, out of curiosity. I'd wager more than my other ones. At least we got the pot on time this time around though, so we got that going for us. Perfect. TK window coming here. South. Let's see, we're first. TK here. Monka. And TK here. Got before the damage down. We did better last pull. I think we got the TK off there. Oh shit.
Chain stratagem.
We messed up our rotation quite royally there. It's fine though. Because we used Brotherhood either too late, or we killed the level checker thing too quickly. One of the two things, or maybe a combination of both. I think we're first tethers here too. As well. We're always first in this group, I believe. Almost didn't make it there, by the way. Lel. See if we use True North here. Should be up in time. For Pantalantha. There is a TK coming up here, though. And here, I mean here!
And
another one here. This is run through. True North, just in time for Panto. Pop the Mantra there. Tether. Did the white mage just walk off? I think the white mage just walked off. Lel. Holy fuck, boys. Did he fall off too? Oh my god, everybody's falling off, boys. Everybody be falling off.
Chain stratagem.
Should be a TK coming up. Here. Monka S. See fucking shit, dude. Perfect. Logboard starboard.
Chain strategy.
Tether soon. Tether out. Three AoEs. Hey. Now. Thanks. I don't need a twine. We got the pants at least. That's a sizable upgrade. It's yours. Okay, so this one I am guessing is crit, direct hit to the Discord and see what the BIS is again, because we always forget. That was a two shot though. I believe we were doing the 819 skill speed. Or was it the 885? Fuck. Raid's over. Page not found. Come on, bruh. I think I was doing 819. What's our skill speed? Yeah, 819. Yeah, 819. Crit. Yeah, that's what I figured. Crit. Alright, let's see if we can get this. Pretty sizable upgrade though. Hell yeah. Ooh. Juicy, girthy. Oh no, a Lala with no pants. 40%. We just need two. We just need two. Come on. Come on, come on. Okay, well, I'll take one. All right, so 395 eye level. We got everything that we needed. Let's go ahead and meld this bad boy. Naked baby. You always forget mine too. I mean, I generally do remember mine, but I have to keep in mind three different bis lists, so it kind of fucks things up for me. Like one for Sam, and then there's like three different ones for Sam. There's like five different ones for Monk. There's like two different ones for Goon. It's like, I can't take this. Not that one, this one. There we go. There we go. There you have it, boys. It's a crit. Maintenance is happening in about a couple hours. Monk upgrade complete. Yeah, we're done with raid. We're done? Why, did you want to do stuff? I need to go pee and... Do I need to go eat? See, what time did I eat? 5:30-ish. Yeah, it's about that time to go eat again. We could do something when I get back from going to go eat. What's everybody else doing? Heaven or hell? Heaven or hell? I bet you they're doing heaven or hell. Yeah, let's see what's going on here. I'd lose that bet, really? Fuck, what are you guys doing? Alliance raid? Alliance raid? Leveling roulette? No, you're probably doing alliance raid. You're probably doing alliance raid. Dude, my guy looks so dumb. He kind of looks like a deformed, dumb... midget looking Power Ranger. God, you know what also bothers me about this? His fucking weapons are floating. That's fucking triggering me right there. Like that fucking, they're not resting on my leg, they're floating at the sides of my leg. Like, what the fuck? Come on, come on, dude. Is this a bug? It has to be a bug. No, it's not a bug. Oh my god, I'm triggered. This looks so dumb. Oh my god. Alright. Be right back, boys. I'm gonna grab some to eat, and when we'll get back, we'll see what we can do, huh? Dumb looking fist. Alright, boys, we're back. Question is, what's on the board for tonight? Let's go say hi to the boyos, huh?
Nobody at all.
Hello. What are you guys up to? The Weeping City of Makake. Alright, what can we do, boys? We could do one of two things. We can do another Orborn Monastery, or we could do some more some snake things. Let's see. No dupes! Holy crap, there's a lot of snake stuff up. Clear for two friends. Well, actually, do we need it on this guy? I don't think we need like a... We don't need anything, right? We don't need a shellac. We don't need shite. We just basically need a chest, a chest and a weapon, which probably won't happen. But we'll see. How's it going, by the way, Sora? Hello. Man, this is looking like balls, dude. Oh my god, this guy looks like no. We have to do something about this. Oh, we have to do something about this. This is a disaster. God, this looks so bad. Oh my god, it looks so bad. You know what? Let's just put the... Oh my god, what the hell is this? This looks even worse! Oh man. Yo, should we go with this dumbass jacket? Trying for a few days to get two chests clear for O10S. Party Finder sucks. It's bad because it's Lala. I concur. Oh my god, no. Let's see what else we got on the board. Ugh. All of this just looks like, ugh. Scorpion harness. I'm Cloud Strife. No, I'm... Is this lightning? I'm lightning. No, I'm... What's that guy's name? From Final Fantasy? No, I'm Zidane. No, I'm Squall Leonhardt. I think we'll go with this bumpkin looking thing. It looks stupid, so we're gonna go. We're gonna run with it. Yes, naked Lala. There we go. Boom. We need to lose the red. The red is off-putting. Not a fan of the red. Ah, whatever. What should we do, boys? What should we do? We got about an hour and a half until maintenance. Yeah. Just taking tail ends to the face. Same as usual. Can I give you Fantasia and go Catboy? It will... Simple for our health and Lala. It's okay. I think I have a Fantasia on this guy, do I? Yeah, we got two Fantasia potions on this guy. But, you know, we have to have a... If we change to a different race, it'd have to be a name change as well, because we named this trash race purposefully, right? Purposefully. The weapon is so bad, too. Should we just... God, this weapon's so bad. It's like an extension of my skirt. Alright, enough of this. Let's lock on the other guy. Don't worry, enough Lala Fell shenanigans. We're going back to best race. We're going back to best race. Okay. Actually, a raid went pretty smoothly. All things considered. Wait, what the fuck? Alright. Get our things back on the board. Well, you don't like cat girls, Sora. What's wrong with cat girls? Let's go put this up on the board. Do you think they'll make Ultimate Alexander? Dude, you too are also obsessed with Alexander. You and no news me, huh? It's hard to say, really. I mean, there's a decent chance at it being such. They did Coil for one. They did the Primal Roulette and Ultimo for the other. So maybe, because right now the Ultimates are kind of like ARR themed, right? So maybe when they move on to the Heavensward theme, then we'll start to see an incorporation of personas such as Alexander, right? Yo, I haven't sold this yet. What the fuck? What the hell are you guys doing? Lil. Sorry, I'm asking what the boyos are doing. Excuse me. Sorry about that. Hopefully, I didn't sneeze into the mic. Yeah, it's, I don't know. It's hard to say. Maybe when they start moving on to the Heavensward theme stuff, we'll probably see some Alexander, right? because it seems to be a common theme that when they're doing Ultimo stuff, they insist on using old fights as the basis, right? Instead of creating entirely new fights. As far as models and all that stuff, right? So, I would not lose faith in such things. You can't wait. If that's the case, will you yourself step into the realm of Ultimo? Let's see what's up. Azim Stepe. We gotta gather some mineral water. We do need to make more pots. Wait, what the hell? South? I like this thing, the glow, and then you could hear the hum as it goes tuk 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 tuk, right? So weird. Hear the low humming hum. No joke. Anything for Alexander. You hate this mount? I hate the fact that it's a beetle. But I do like this thing for some reason. I like this part of it. And I like how it moves. And then I like how it makes that low humming sound. I don't like the fact that it's just a beetle. And I don't like the fact, like, if you look. Right? Like, when your character goes into the thing, your character actually shrinks. Right? Instead of actually going in. You hate the eggs? The Easter egg mount? That's limited edition. Those aren't eggs. Those are boosters, mate. They're not eggs. And don't say that. It makes them seem gross when they're not. Eggs. They're not eggs. They're not eggs, mate. Alright. Well, are you guys doing a haircut, boss? Sounds fun. Okay, let's see. Salty peanut. No, that's not what we want. Fallen Udrania. Phil. Oh, ultimate coil stuff. Black mage, red mage, looking for Ukab Uwu group. Mikra Supe. Fresh Ukab static, 6 out of 8, looking for bard. And warrior and DRK. Friday, Saturday. 2 a.m. to 5 a.m. Holy shit. Pacific? Those are your raid hours? Shush. That's some gnarly raid hours. New weekend ultimate static, 5 out of 8. Looking for more to prog and clear both. Uwu and Ukov times are 7-11. EST for details. Join party. So that is 4-2-8. 4 hours. Oh, right, we have raid soon. Alright, we also have raid soon. So we can't do an Orborn. We can do a snake, though. Expert. Do I need an expert? Kinda do, I guess. Alright. Evergleam ore, salt, almadine. Let's go for the almadine. The Lokes. Hard place furnishing. Yeah, this was one of the new materials. You know what? Let's look up what this is. See what it's used for. I'm kind of curious, actually. Hard place furnishing materials. Wait, it's for custom deliveries. It's a collectible? Did not know that. Okay. Good to know. Oh no! It's a lot of bats. You're gonna be what? You can't afford to die at level 90, mate. Always the shittiest maintenance times. Yeah. Send you some of mine and come transfer over some of your what? Collectibles? Huh? What? Who? Yeah, sure. Can I AoE as a miner? I will go. Yo, I'm gonna go red mage, fuck it. Oh, wait, I'm level 340, never mind. Wait. Oh my god. No, I'm eye level 340. Oh my god. Oh shit, how do I... Oh god. Dude, the burn is hard, is the hardest one. What do you mean? Hang on. Okay, I'm 341. I'm 341 now. Yeah, if I get hit by anything, I'm dead. Hey, no bully. Oh shit. Oh my god, I'm doing it. Oh shit, I got emboldened. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know. It's okay, I'm like full on bars, I think. Wow. Help. Yo, what's my AoE? Okay, hang on. I can't. I just did something. Peter, how do you play this? That's what I just did. I'm all out of juice now, though. Sounds good. Okay, Sora, take it easy, mate. Thanks for dropping by. Good luck in class. It's a 90-90, right? Lel. Yo, I'm playing Red Mage now. Double or nothing? Hell yeah, I feel powerful. Yo, Anthocene, we have to work on your star placement, buddy. Especially in Orborn. Fuck it, let's destroy this. All or nothing, all or nothing. All or nothing. We have to kill it now or our punishment is death. LB, LB. I'm dead, I'm dead. Oh, I live. Yeah, we did it, see? Hell yeah. Red Mage is, I did get a shield from Peter, so that was nice of him. Wings. Nah, dude. I got magic defense. I'm a Red Mage. There you go. I mana shifted you when you were at full mana. Red Mage Burger, don't mini meme you tonight. Hey Conlan, how's it going? Yeah, not only are we Red Mage, we're eye level 341 Red Mage. So you know we mean business, right? Eye level 341 Red Mage, Meldless too, by the way. Don't worry, we're gonna rock it. We're doing it, boys. Oh, I forgot to do my double or nothing thing. My Jay Wilson skill. And then we double it, right? You thought I had broken gear? No, this is my gear. This is my best gear. This is the gear I have to offer. This is the best that I've got. Oh, you, my friend. Oh shit, oops, I already passed. I didn't know. I'm just doing Red Mage things. Oh shit, I just backflipped it into the fire. Don't, you guys didn't see that? You guys didn't see that? Can I survive one of these things? Should I test it? Lou? This fucking Mimi class, dude. Yeah, I'm gonna stand between the blades. I'll be okay, right? Oh! Monka? It's okay, I gotcha. There you go. Oh. Yeah, buddy. Rip. Monka TOS. Yeah, we are violating lots of TOSs right now. Sprint. Oh. Should I just do single target? Single pulls only? Mullane! Yo, I'm top dicking right now. Yo, I'm fucking what? because this is easy, buddy. Easy. Let's see you raid on Red Mage 5.0. Yeah, I don't know about that, mate. It's funny, because we started Stormblood with Red Mage, and then we're like, fuck this noise. Lol. And, dude, we had to work on your stars, my friend. Picnic. Yeah, I'm gonna do a big brain thing. Yo, we just did a big brain thing there, boys. We just doubled our thing, AoE'd, and then we continued to, oh shit. Popping heads. The hell? Lou. Yo, Anthocene, you missed me with that bubble, dude. I'm the one who needs it here. Embolden. Oh my god. You duds are killing me. Literally. Ah, shit, son. Oh, Sammy, get wrecked. That was perfect. Oh, shit. That was perfect. Ooh, I got skinny. Don't worry, I got a mana shift for you. Yeah, do it, LB. Oh shit, no, he's gonna disappear. Oh, no, I hit him. Yeah, there you go. Oh, you duds. Oh shit. I didn't find him. Oh, Peter got schlepped. Wings. Yikes. We don't kill it yet. Okay. Okay, now you can clip. Oh shit. How did I beat all y'all? Oh yeah. Oh yeah, that timely rescue. That was a little fun diversion, eh? Wouldn't you guys say? Red Mage memes. We still kinda sorta got it. Sorta. 310 gear. Holy shit, we're into some 310 gear, boys. You know, Anthony, Peter was telling me there were some talks about the group's low confidence in Peter's bard skills, so that I might have to go heals. Oh, that's not how it was brought up to me, Peter. Yo, Peter, why did you make Majin buy you a Paisa house, dude? You know, that Paisa house shit ain't cheap, mind you. I don't know, he even has the fancy dress, too, like the $1 million dress. Okay, raid's starting pretty soon. It's supposed to start fairly soon. We'll see what time it actually starts. House is sick. Yeah. Anthony, I just recently checked out your house and was sorely disappointed by the lack of decor. Hello. So wait, do you guys know what server you want to? What's up? Well, is the pig in Monster Hunter? Yeah, it's from the it's a Poogie, right? It's from the Monster Hunter crossover. Huh. I guess now you know that since you play Monster Hunter. Yeah, this is the pet. I don't know what he does in Monster Hunter, but he's just a pet in this game. You get it from doing the Rathalos fight. Which you saw me do, I'm pretty sure you did. The Rathalos fight, we showed you that before. Hello. Don't recall? Fought that in Monster Hunter, though? Yeah. Yeah, there's a Rathalos fight. Let's see if anybody's doing it. We can't do it now because raid's starting soon, but... Is it still considered a high-end? Nobody's doing it. Lol. Old content. See if we could do a dogi to match their dogies. There we go. There we go. We got a special dogi for each primal, right? Here's our dogies. The three horsemen, or the three dogiesmen, if you will. Which one's the best? There's an ultimate dogi. There's an ultimate dogi that you can only get by getting all the other dogies, and I don't have it. I don't think anybody here has it, so we can't show you that one. But that one is the supposedly best one. The dogi I really wanted was the one with the blue aura, but unfortunately we tried, let's see, a total of 112 times, no dogi. We saw it drop 4 times. Because he's a human, higher. Yeah, where's your dogi, Anthony? Wait, don't you have the Shinryu one? Oh, wow. There we have Fly here with his dogi. That's the Suku dogi. Come join us. Yeah, the four... Okay, so I didn't want to go into why we didn't get the mounts, but I guess we'll go into it. The first one, we rolled an 80, let's see, no, 86, we lost. The second one, we rolled an 80, and we lost. The third one, we rolled a 16, we lost. And the fourth one, we were a stupid idiot and left the instance because we thought the ninja, all of that drop was the ninja daggers, but then a dogi dropped too, so we prematurely left the instance. Oh, Fly. Yo, Fly's got the. See, that's the doggy I wanted. Yo, that's the doggy I want. Yeah, because I saw Ninja Daggers and got triggered and thought that's all it dropped, so I left. Congrats, Fly. See, that's a nice looking blue. That's a very nice looking blue. This is why we opted to grind for the Doki. Sup, what? This is a Doki posse. I didn't see how you won. How did you win it?
I don't think you told me the story.
Ooh, excuse me. Was your second clear the fight, the bow drop as well as the doggy? Holy shit. Must be nice, Fly. Damn, son. And here I am grinding 112. Here I am grinding 112. Yeah, so this week Static won. One shot Chaos. Two shot the dragon. And then two shot the robot. See if we could beat that. Rip. Alright, raid's about to start. Dude, you are quite lucky. I'm jealous. I'm jelly. But congratulations, mate. You are indeed set. You don't have to... Well, I guess... And wait, didn't you get the scale, too? Because you had me craft something with the scale... Which means you probably won the scale as well. Which is something we're also after, by the way. Hello. He was raiding. But yeah, that's a very, very nice blue. Actually, you know, I didn't get a good look at it. It looks like the doggy itself is a blue as well. The blue, it's blue itself with gold trimmings. Nice, nice. What the? What is that? Is that Pete? Oh. It's Tears29, your League of Legends handle. Sorry, we're just waiting on a couple pips before we start. But man, Fly, you are set, buddy. No, wait, are you trying to get... No, you're not exactly set yet because you need the ultimate doggy. Do you have the ultimate doggy? Which is... you need all the other doggies to get... Oh, is that the Suzuku? That's the Suzuku doggy, right? Ah, I never actually saw the Suzuku doggy. Interesting. You need Lakshmi and Shinryu. Wait, you don't have a Shinryu clear yet? I could have sworn that... Huh. Well. Ooh, me? What? Did you just call me Bergie? That's what my raid leader called. My raid leader in Static One calls me. I mean, I could try healing the first one. Yeah, I'm gonna need Anthocene to carry me then. Okay, well, you need to carry me now. I don't know if this is a good idea, but we're doing it, I guess. Static One is so winning this week. Dude, just right click repair. Are you sure about that? This is fine. Where am I going for Blaze? Okay. Oh. All right, we're healing. I don't know why the fuck we're healing, but apparently we're healing. So, and healers stand on A, right? Or D? Healer stands on B then. Okay. Do I need to sure cast or no? No, right? Okay. Yeah. So I'm C, West, B. C, West, B. C, West, B. Oh, God. It's going to be interesting, boys. Well.
Hyper Bear.
Let's see if we know how to do this, boys.
Chain stratagem.
Lull. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. I have no idea what the hell I'm doing, boys. I saw that. Oh shit. Grip Shadow Flare.
Chain Stratagem.
Hello? Oh, okay. Wait a minute. No, wait, I could have sworn I was looking the right way. I look out, right? What the fuck is this shit? I totally looked out. I don't have this. Slow resin?
Hyperbear.
It's okay to ET, right? Run. I could have sworn we were looking the right way, boys. I don't know about you, but duds, but we were definitely looking the right way.
Chain Stratagem.
Definitely looking the right way. I swear that mechanic trolls us all the time. Oh my god, it's a miracle.
Hyper Bear.
You star on this one? Okay. It's okay, I'll adlo you. Appreciate it.
Chain stratagem.
Kill it now. Kill it now. Burn it. Eating my fairy? Okay, never mind. What? Oh my god. But the belt sucks, right? What about those bracers? Okay. I'll pass on the belt. Oh, never mind. I took him. No, Peter, you're not allowed to have any more loot. Wait, am I healing the dragon too? I've never done it. All right, I'll go samurai. Marking it. That was my time right there. Though, dude, I was totally facing the right way. I don't know why the fuck it knocked me off for some reason. Like, I didn't turn around at all. You don't even know the last phase? There was a time you went with JV and y'all, but we had... Yeah, I don't think JV ever cleared that fight, actually. Now that I recall. I don't think JV ever cleared it. I know they tried. And I remember, because I was like, trying with him. Yeah, the farthest we ever got was, yeah, I think it was like phase 2 or phase 3 or something. Oop.
Hyper Bear. Chain stratagem.
Overrode a Senri, kill me now. All is lost. Yeah, I was like, oh, wait. Yeah. I was like, we gotta squeeze in here. This is a debate. PvP. How's your quest on the PvP leaderboards going, Majin? Nice. We got about 30 minutes until server shut down, so. What? Reported. How dare you? Fucking Anthony's bullying me.
Hyper Bear. Chain Stratagem.
Okay, we didn't override ascend this time, boys. Because it's a cooldown. We'll do an aggro cut. We'll also start pulling Kenki.
Hyper Bear.
Should have redotted there.
Chain stratagem.
Inside, in like Flynn. Monka S. Yo, Peter. There's a once jar this.
Oh my god, you guys are trolling me. You're trolling.
Hyper Bear.
Freaking shite.
Chain stratagem.
Yeah, it is like fucking... Dude, I was going out to fucking Narnia and she was following me. She just kept following me. Like, dude, stop, stop, stop. I'm farther than you. She just kept going. Are we doing it or are we? Rip. Rip. Yeah.
Hyper Bear. Chain stratagem.
Alright, boys. I had to clip there, not ideal. Let's see some Biggie Medeiros. That's not a Biggie Medeiros. Start pulling Kenki.
Hyper Bear.
Hmm.
Chain stratagem.
Is it clear? Up, bit. Fucking Peter, what are you trying to do? Him? Man, we did so much better. Last pull. That wasn't me. Don't blame that on me.
Hyper Bear. Chain stratagem.
Maka has.
Hyper Bear. Chain stratagem. Thank you.
Yo, this freaking. Someone tried to assassinate me with their eyes? Is Shallock free roll? We got 15 minutes. Less than 15. We got 13 minutes to kill Omega. Or the robot. Do you guys think it's a possibility? Speak now or forever hold your peace. Well, they're usually pretty late though, right? When they take down the servers.
Hyperbear. Chain stratagem.
Ooh, I see that. I see that. I see the Anthocene. I see it. I see it. Who? I see it. It's a clear? Question is that combo going to stay long enough? It is. Party north. Oh my god. I see that. I see the Anthos. I see it, Anthos. I see it. This is going to be the run of ages. Oh my god, you're spoiling me. More dots, more dots. Try it out. Just open the eyeball.
Hyper Bear. Chain strategy.
Oh my god, the balances are so real right now. Let's not fuck this up, boyos. Anthro's seeing the card a master. Think, are we first or second? We're second. We're just gonna chip. Manga S. Hashtag winnable.
Hyper Bear. Chain stratagem.
You be spoiling me, mate. That is some shit luck right there, though. Tether, tether.
Hyper Bear. Chain stratagem.
Monk of fucking ass boys.
Hyper Bear.
We are now sour minutes.
Chain stratagem.
Roll. I think I already have those pants, but I already have those healing pants. Is Twine free roll? Like hardcore proggin. I'm down. Yeah. Maintained. Kugan. I found my nail. Oh, I got maintained. Alright, boys, I guess it's time for some POE since we got maintained.